Why does Remy see Gusteau? Remy sees Gusteau as a figment of his imagination, a representation of his ambitions and moral compass. Gusteau, a renowned chef, embodies Remy's aspirations and love for cooking. This visionary appearance serves as a guiding force, motivating and advising Remy in his culinary journey. It's a creative way to illustrate Remy's internal conflict and passion for cooking, despite his unlikely background as a rat.